guess no pony else is going out as far as we are.
Maybe they know something we don't.
Now, Fluttershy, I've told you a dozen times. There's nothing to be scared.
I'm sorry.
You really startled us.
It's just that I'm not used to seeing any pony taking the train to the end of the line. The final destination. The last stop.
We get the picture. Why?
Nothing but uncharted terrain and wild beasts out that way.
Well, maybe there's a little something to be scared of. Yeah!
Must be the pig's apparel. Whew. Tough going, huh, Fluttershy? Fluttershy? Oh. Yeah.
There. That should be enough flowers to keep your tree cozy.
Fluttershy? What are you doing? This is no time for visiting varmints. We're on a friendship quest, remember?
Yes, but actually...
Come on! We're burning daylight!
I know, but what I found out is that...
Now we gotta get up that peak. I figure if we use some rope and elbow grease, we can make it up half...
Applejack! Can you please listen to me? What I'm trying to say is, the squirrel told me a shortcut they take to the Kirin village.
Oh. Sorry, Fluttershy. I suppose I got a little too caught up in the adventure.
That's all right. If you hadn't come back to get me, I probably would have talked to the squirrels all day.